The standard of care for treating patients with oropharyngeal cancer, and what that means is cancers of the base of the tongue, of the tonsil, other parts of the oral pharynx. And the standard of care in 2017 is a combination of weekly low-dose chemotherapy, usually a drug called cisplatin, and radiation to 7,000 centigrade, which is a lot of radiation. The consequence is that most patients are cured, even with locally advanced disease. But the consequences of all that radiation have long-term implications. Short-term, people can have a difficult time eating to the point where they often need a feeding tube for temporarily while they're getting the radiation. And the long-term, the radiation dries out your salivary glands, which means that your mouth is dry, your sense of taste is forever altered in a negative way. And it has all kinds of implications for dental caries, you know, your, gum disease. Sometimes even your jawbone will begin to die because of the effects, long-term effects of radiation.